Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. It's that big round just below the video. It is free to do so, so please do that. I'm gonna get burnt. That's for sure. Bomb. My bomb got bonked. That's done. Now the question is, how do I get back? This one here. One up here. That's done. That's done. There's only one more to do, which is the one I'm struggling to figure out what to do. That's done. Not done. Done. Not done. Right. Now I can't figure out how to get that one. And what's your one I'm missing? Oh no. Yeah. This is one then. How do I get over here? That's my question. How do I get over here? Nothing between them two. At the same time, isn't enough. No, I can't do that one yet. I can do this one. Done that one. I can do this one. That's the only way there. So how do I get myself? Unless I have to, figure this out quickly. Absolutely hard to figure out. There's how I can get us up there. There's nothing between to get myself up to there. So I need to jump onto that. And I can't jump. Well, somebody got a biscuit for a biscuit. How the hell you not die from that? I have no clue. These camera angles are rubbish. I can't do that. There's no way I can jump. I literally can't do anything. I'm buggered. I really am truly and utterly buggered here. I get up to that one I got all four here, but I can't figure out this last one. Let's go over here.
Oh.
Is anyone Got to try. Right, let's go. That's why, this way then. I've got an idea, but don't know if it's going to work or not. So we'll climb this. Yeah, I've got an idea now actually. I knew I had to use those statue things somehow. It's gonna work out. Really, I won't bet. Fucking spider woman. Come on, Lyra, let's do this. Okay. Drop. Come up. There we go. I worked out eventually. I looked around the map. Look over where I've been. And just I'll leave you. Alright. Oh. Gun. That is dangerous as hell. Right, well, now what? Squeeze for it. Huh. it or something. I think I'm actually stuck here. Oh no. There's one out of my angle again. I've done it. Finally. Fuck off. Go away, I don't like spiders. I think I've got a bad fear of spiders. Bike and that. If you're going to hell now.
The Midgard serpent Jormungandr that lies on the bottom of the ocean, encircling all the world. Coming of Ragnarok. Jormungandr thrashes beneath the sea, flooding the land and vomiting its deadly poison into the air. The final battle of the gods. Thor kills Jormungandr with his hammer, Mjolnir. But then he retreats only 9 steps before he succumbs to the serpent's venom.
Don't tell me I'm going to take on the serpent itself right now. I have, haven't I? Without Mjolnir.
The Jormungandr, Midgard's servant. All these ancient sites inspired underworld myths in later cultures. Perhaps because they were all protected by the Walking Dead.
No, it's right behind you. Again. I didn't even do anything there, and it just went. Whoa! Jesus, the undead are be right now. For my life, for my life, for my life. They can reach me even though I'm not there. Himself. I'm going to stop the video there. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button just below the video. It is free to do so, so please do that. If that's done, thank you for watching. I'll see you all next time.